prove that, yes, one day I was young. I used to look like that. Now I look like that. The only reason you want to go from that to that is because hopefully you grow in wisdom and knowledge as you get older. This is why I love life. So I'm going to talk to you tonight about why I love life. I love life because I get to play with buildings. And my inspiration was a higher education center. In 1999, I got to do that project. And I had been doing historic preservation prior to then, but this was a catalyst for what to come. It's what inspired me to keep on doing historic preservation. And my family. Everybody loves their family, right? You might be able to find her in the audience here, my sister, my brother, my four children, my look-alike son, and my family in Colombia, South America. That's a long 20 seconds. Things I like to do that call me a love life. I like to ride bicycles, although it doesn't look like I ride enough. I like to garden. Sometimes I'm good and sometimes I'm not. And I like to water ski, although it's getting harder every day. Anybody know where that is? Lynn Avenue. And I love to eat, and I love to eat and gather with my family. And this is my family again, my son, me, my daughter, my wife, my other son. I'm missing a daughter. Where's my other daughter? I left her out. I'm glad she's not here tonight. And I love the Aurora, and I love Beth, and I love Beth, what Beth has done for us over the Aurora. And this is what Beth has done for us. Lindsay, upside down, and she's over there upside down every day, and you can see her from Kirk Avenue. And this is where she's upside down. This is Beth's studio. She loves dance, and that's what she loves doing. Collaboration. I love to talk, and that's one of the reasons, I'm not supposed to mention that, am I? Collaboration is what it's all about. That's how people from the far right and the far left come together in the middle somewhere. Okay, I'm sorry. There you are, River. And I love my downtown, and I love my city, and I love my valley. And what a beautiful picture of it. And if all of us can have some influence on the city to make it positive, it'll be such a much better place to live every year that we live in it. And I love my British sports cars. And I've had four kids that got married. Each one of them been in a different, one of them had to combine up, so they had to pick one. My first child's wedding was in that car. Second child was in this car, third in this one. If anybody can name all three of them are, I'll buy you dinner. 16 West, I love 16 West, and I love River, what he's done here for 16 West. Love the pictures, great big pictures outside, dancing of every type. And who doesn't like Ben and Galen? Here it is. And look at this guy. I met River because of 16 West, and what a friend he's been. And all my friends in high school, I conduct our high school reunion every 5 years, and what a joy to keep up with friends that you have when you're 17, 18 years old. And I love my church. I've been to many churches. I grew up in church. I love going to church. I love what churches do, and I love the influence it's had on my life. And these are just random pictures of churches, and I like pretty churches too. I don't like metal buildings as churches. I love the architecture of old churches. I wish it was more done. I love my work, and if anybody can figure out what that is, I'll buy your dinner too.
Water treatment.
Oh. That's my son's front porch I like to work on, a building I like to work on with my son, the contractor, that we're doing this now, that at 631 Campbell Avenue, which is the old Blue Ridge Buick. And does everybody like work? I love work. And I love Boy Scouts. I'm an Eagle Scout. I went to Camp Philmont, which is where this is. I was a Boy Scout master at Troop 2 at Raleigh Core Presbyterian Church for a number of years. I love youth. I love spending time with youth. And what a great organization it is to get kids outdoors and just to learn things and have fun together. And I love weddings, and I've been able to pay for four of them. Well, actually, I guess I just paid two of them because I got two girls and two boys. So I tried to get pictures of all four of them. I only got pictures of two of them. But what a joy to have kids that you raise and they finally get married and you send them on their way. And now I grew up with Cactus Joe. I love Cactus Joe, so we recreated Cactus Joe's choo-choo train a few years ago. It's going to be running tomorrow as part of a DRI an event. And Leroy back here is going to be the driver. So thank you, Leroy, for being the driver of Cactus Joe choo-choo. And I love building. So this is a building on Windsor Avenue that I got about 5 years and I redid. And me and my two sons worked together to meticulously take this old building back to exactly the way it was in 1927. And it was such a joy to be able to do that and to be able to do it with my sons and see the before and after. This is where I live. And that's what I passed for about 20 years when I lived in Grand Court every day. And I couldn't pass it anymore, so I bought it. And I redid it and turned it into that. And some of you probably at the party a couple of years ago, I guess it's 5 years ago now, we had an open house, 300 people came. And I love my grandbabies. Who doesn't love grandbabies? These are my two grandbabies, two girls. And I just love them to death. And it just makes me want to just grab up there and squeeze them and hold on to them. And just a delightful part of life to be able to have a grandbaby. And the next one is a baby to be. My daughter is pregnant and being due in August, so I'll have my third grandbaby, and we're having a party this next 2 weeks to find out whether it's a girl or a boy. And you might be able to tell if you look close enough there by what you're finding. And that's it. Thank you very much.